Once there was a spider that loved books. He asked if all books could be his. And he went to ask the god of all books. The god of all books said, if you go find me the beast and the leopard and the little python, if you go find those various animals, I will let you be the king of all books. When he went into in the jungle, he tiptoed into the jungle as slow as a snail. He called to the beast, come beast, it's raining. This is a good shelter. The beast came speeding like a racing car across the bush track to the jar. He stuffed the end full of grass and gave it to the bug. The god said, go find the Lord Python. An answer scampered across the light green grass like the Ferrari speeding. He took the Lord Python to the god. The god said, now go get the lion and bring him to me. And away he went to look for the lions. He suddenly took it he suddenly found the lion and took it in a nest of Christmas bear.